cockpit here. The usual disarray. This is our esky seat. It's the place we've got the lounge seat in here. We're feeling quite comfortable sitting there, leaning against the dodger. And that bit of tart is stopping the sun getting me when I'm sitting down reading my book. And the tiller uses a drying rack usually for whatever rag we have. There's a rope hanging off it just in case we're going to tie something up. And something exciting like a solar panel, keeping our power going.